Rich, and then he got 2,000 VC.
Why do you want the VC?
I don't want the VC, I was just saying he got 2,000 VC. But I don't need badges anyway, because I'm a demon without badges. Are you going to join it or no?
Yeah, just came up with badges. Imagine having 8 subs.
I can't this.
Imagine caring about YouTube.
What do you mean?
I want to talk.
This kid is so shit, Winston.
I'm a demon.
He loses every single game. The only games he wins is when I play.
No shit, because everyone sucks.
I saw a couple of his podcasts when I... Like, a few weeks ago. He's so bad.
Shut up, Winston.
I saw the one that he was playing with Jake. And then Jake was saying how bad they were when they were...
Green.
Oh my god, this kid thinks he's so good. You just said green and you thought, oh my god, I want to kill myself.
Chase, I get barely any, like, good dunks anymore. My guy feels so slow.
Because he's fucking done, he only has like a 66 speed because he's not mad.
I know, but he used to feel so much quicker.
It's because you don't have the extra blue bar of stamina anymore.
How come?
Because you fucking used, you played, like, the games that you had for your Gatorade.
Oh.
You have like 20 games of Gatorade, and once they all go, you don't have it anymore.
Should I go buy some Gatorade? Oh. Oh. Okay. Wait, should I buy those badge things?
I probably just go on YouTube and then search up.
I might pull up on Riley, honestly. He's so shit. I might pull up on Riley. I'm only like 5%. Oh, I needed my spin anyway. I might get a Gatorade from it. My name's Luke. I put fat kids into comas.
Oi, do you like dick in your bum? I want time. If you do.
Dun.
Yeah. Yo.
What Winston?
Is this where you spin your wheel?
No.
Yeah, is he in the arcade?
No.
How's it exact same as 2K20?
Yeah, this is where he spins his wheel.
It's not the same as 2K20. Oh, we just got 1k VC. Pretty brown eyes and voice for the hipster, 6'5" and about 5'5" or about 5'6". Shit. Oh, 2x rep! 2x! Oh my god, as soon as I get 2x rep, and oh my god.
Fuck shit, no one's gonna play
this. No, I'll play Wreck.
Yeah,
Let's go. Chase, I'm playing rep. Wreck.
Next spin in 43 minutes. I don't want to fucking join the wave house anymore. Seems like a fucking cult. You can only get away with this shit. I said every 40 minutes you get a free. Because if you're in a mansion like this, you still gotta go to London for a bit of fucking milk. So no.
Yeah. You see my son, man. Oh my god. On a plate, though, like it's dinner.
Chase, look at Gamer Kizzy's new TikTok. Look at Gamer Kizzy's new TikTok.
You guys want to see what the
Travis Scott meal looks like? Can I get the Travis Scott meal? Alright. Let's eat. I rate this probably 9 out of 10 for McDonald's. It's good.
Does your vagina turn green or blue? Does your vagina turn green or blue?
Yeah, I'd rather be a lover than a fighter.
Today we'll be answering the question, what body part would you have to sell to afford a 3090? So for reference, the 3090 starts at $1,500. So you can get $262,000 for your right kidney, but let's go for something less important.
Hi, my name is Tristan Jackson. Today we're going to be doing mini hoop trick shot basketball dunks.
Load right up. Yeah. All right.
Wait, why'd you pick so early off?
I didn't.
No, you did.
I got off at 12.
No, you didn't. You left my party at like 11.
Yeah, and then I joined Riley's party.
Oh, fuck you, you would be kidding.
You weren't even there. You were watching a movie in bed.
Yeah, and I got off to see if you were here to play, and then you left. So I'm like, alright, fuck you.
Why is no one joining?
You want share play?
No, the thing.
More
Chase,
oh,
do you wanna play? Do you wanna share play? Cause you're the only one watching.
No, you play.
No, you're share play. I'm starting up share play.
No, stop. You play a game and then share play.
Throw a dummy pass. Hey guys, bro. What are you doing, guys? I thought you were gonna pass it. Twice is now on my team. Oh yeah.
Are you gonna be
your leg out? Yeah. I get deep in the night. Deep. I pull up, give it deep in the night. Trying to fuck in the beers.
Chase, still no one has joined.
No.
I'm just joining again.
Down if you've been personally victimized by Gabby Hanna. She's creepily obsessed with stalking you right now, and you don't know what to do, and your hands are literally shaking because of it. 3 years ago, my boyfriend at the time told me that Gabby Hanna told me I had herpes, which I don't, to which I was like, okay, weird, but whatever. And then
stop scrolling. I saw this dude recording a TikTok on the side of the road. Share copy link so this can blow up, and DM me if this is you.
He trying to sign me, y'all, I'm a freak. Handcuffs, leashes, switch my wig, make him feel like a heat tan. Put him on his knees, give him something to believe in. Never lost a fight, but I'm looking for a beat. In the food chain,
these are things we're all guilty of doing as kids, part five. Every kid would be laying in their bed and their mum would come and check to see if they're sleeping, and they'd just close their eyes wherever they are and pretend they were asleep. And hopefully you'd get away with it.
In general, I'm really not this drama-hungry person that people have painted me to be. And I feel like
she's on drama alert! Talking about drama that happened 1 year ago, 2 years ago, 3 years ago, 5 years
ago.
Wait, yellow is sucking up. Anyone?
No.
Really? We're not the pretty. Oh, I'm excited to play 2K.
Chase, you're not even watching me anymore.
Yeah, because you're not playing.
I can't get in the game.
And he hates the echo.